What will really fail in life? What do we want to avoid? Such an easy answer. Sloth and unreliability. If you're unreliable, it doesn't matter what your virtues are. You're going to crater immediately. So doing what you are faithfully engaged to do should be an automatic part of your conduct. You want to avoid sloth and unreliability.